them and cut them down yourself.
Perfect.
Hey, Ryan, how's it going?
How you doing?
Good to see you.
We got
Ryan here with the Edge Barbershop. This place is phenomenal. Jamie from our team has been raving about your company here for a while, saying he gets the best haircuts. I'm a little jealous, so I thought I'd come in and check it out for myself.
We take pride in our work here, and yeah, this is the shop.
Awesome. Well, let's check it out. Let's go talk.
Sounds good. Cool.
So Ryan, this feels like an old school barber shop, but like with a new school twist.
Most of the other shops in Nanaimo have kind of a cookie cutter feel, I feel like, where they're just trying to be what people think an image of a barber shop should be. Whereas I tried to make my shop more of like an urban theme, you know, geared towards hip hop and the barber shop feel in New York City.
So I can actually come in here, get a haircut, and get my beard all cleaned up at the same time?
You definitely could.
Well, you know, part of Simsmas is we like to have a little competition at the end. I've never really cut any hair, but I'm a pretty fast learner, and I'd like to think that I could take you on. So why don't we do a little head-to-head challenge? What do you think?
You're on.
Yeah, so what are we going to do today? What's the challenge?
Well, I guess we're going to give our friend Jamie here a skin fade.
Okay, all right. I have no idea what that is. So thanks, Jamie, for volunteering your haircut. I'm going to be your new barber today.
Oh, all right.
This is your main instrument. This is a wall magic clipper. Okay. That's how you turn it on, turn it off. Okay. And on the head here, opening it would put it at just below a half. This is actually a half guard here, but if you put this on, it would be just slightly bigger than having it off and open.
Okay.
So having it completely closed, we call that a zero.
So can I just pick the setting for Jamie's haircut today? What do you think?
Well, we're going to be doing a zero anyway, so you want to take it to right down to the bare stubble.
Okay.
And then you're going to want to add guards as we're blending up.
Okay, cool. All right, that's all I need to know?
That's pretty much it for the fade part.
Jamie, good luck, buddy.
You're not as kind on my head as Ryan is.
Oh, am I supposed to go soft? See if I can rinse your hair out for you.
Oh, no. Sorry, is this how you bath your kids or what?
This is called the hot dog right here. This is what I do when I get my kids out of the bath.
And knock them out. And then hence.
So that I can see.
Oh, it took a little while to find me.
Jamie, let's find out if Misty truly loves you. He agreed to this, by the way. I don't know why, but he did.
I don't know if I'm better just to like leave now with my hair like this, or to let just Jason do his round here.
Okay, so far?
Okay.
So far.
Sorry, Jamie. This looks great.
It looks really good.
Good, good.
It looks really good.
It's fading.
I have Marco. No words.
Marco?
What do you think?
I think we'll let this guy, I think we'll give this round to the pro here. Ryan's clearly a lot better than I am. Jamie, thank you. I'm gonna let him try to clean up my mess here. That's why you should never cut your own hair. Always look for a professional like Ryan. Ryan, thanks for teaching me today.
No,
I know I'm pretty much hopeless when it comes to this, but
we'll,
it was a lot of fun.
We'll keep you in real estate, Jay.
Yeah,
there
thanks.
We go.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jamie. Well, it was really a pleasure cutting your hair today. On that note.
Hey, like these guys.
Ryan, I had an absolute blast at your shop today. This was a ton of fun. Jamie, thanks for being
fun.
A good sport. Your hair turned out beautiful. So, 12 Days of Simsmas, this is the largest social media giveaway on Vancouver Island history, and we're outdoing ourselves from the last 2 years. Ryan, what are we going to give away today?
So, first and foremost, we have 8 gift certificates for cut and beard trims. Those are valued at $30 a piece.
Wow, that's amazing. Thank you.
And then we have some Wild Man Beard Oil. It's a beautiful scent, black spruce and cedarwood. Some activated charcoal and black licorice soap, which the ladies absolutely love. Wild Man Beard Co. Unscented Beard Balm. Some Reserve Hair Styling Cream, Matte Styling Cream from King & Country. as well as some shine pomade from King & Country, so you got a couple different looks for your hair. And some tea tree shampoo and conditioner from Paul Mitchell, as well as some tea tree essential oil soap.
Wow, that's super generous. Thank you so much. Make sure you guys share this video, like it, participate. We're putting a lot of love into these things, and this is another great local small business. Come out, support them. Ryan, thank you very much.
Thank you
very
much, Jason.
We appreciate the love that you're giving the community.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah, thanks a lot, man.
All right.
Ho, ho, ho.